and Cole figure. Renee got to see the bats.
It's so gross.
And that water balloon throwing, dual winning Cody Rhodes finally got JBL's cowboy hat. Holla.
He'll probably never take it off.
I tell you what I don't got, player. I don't got my overtime check that you guys owe me for making me do all this reading. Where's my money? Well, I tell you what, Teddy Long is on strike until I get my money. And think I'll take this with me. Looks like it might cost a few dollars.
Hello?
Hello.
I need it all. The whole thing. I need it all.
Could you take the hat off?
Yes. It's...
Is there a problem?
Do you have moose? Do they have moose? Is moose a thing? Here.
You gotta take the hat off.
Pull. Are you pulling? I'm pushing.
It's not coming off.
Oh. It's fine. I'll be back. It's fine.
Hello.
Udo boys! Jimmy! Jay! The Udos!
Hey!
I can't get the hat off. There's some sort of, here, look, see, I can't, it's exactly, I can pull, but I can't get it off the back of my head, so there's two of you, maybe you guys can get it off.
Yeah. Let's get fired up.
Let's say that,
so, you say, oh, maybe we can just get the power to get
let's
that
go.
Off.
Okay, right. That's how it works?
Yeah, let's go. Ooze!
All right.
So!
Let's go. Ooze!
Oh!
Ooze!
Yeah, it's not gonna come off.
If you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. I could use some help.
I got some bad news. Hat's not coming off.
Bad news, Barrett. You're the world's strongest man. I believe that. I need you to pull this hat off my head.
Pull the hat off your head?
Yes.
Why don't you take it off?
I don't know what JBL did. I don't want to speculate, but I can't get it off. I'm not strong enough.
He glued it on.
Okay, you said it. He glued it on. I'm not strong enough to get it off. I need your help.
Cody, that's not what I do.
John, what did you do to Cody?
I mean, what I do to Cody? What a great-looking young cowboy. Why would he ever want to take that hat off?
And, you do realize Teddy Long's on strike? Do you get paid for the show?
No.
I don't get paid either. I didn't even know we had a budget. My cue. See you guys.
Cody! Man, what a good-looking cowboy. You look like a young Clint Eastwood. You are so good.
I'm a great-looking cowboy, but I didn't want to be a cowboy for this long.
Why?
I have gone everywhere in this hat. I have been to various
you
people
great.
Trying to have this hat removed. I went to a Lids. You know what a Lids is? I didn't even know Lids still existed. I went there. Obviously, they couldn't help me. I contacted the people at Stetson. I asked for Mr. and Mrs. Stetson. They didn't exist, and they hung up the phone on me. I can't get the hat off. I would do anything to get rid of the
hat. Why would you want to get the hat off?
I would do
you look
anything.
Great.
Anything.
I don't know why.
It's not going to come off. It's not going to come off. Everyone has tried.
You'd have been a great cowboy.
Yeah, it's magic.
Like a young Clint Eastwood. Just need a horse. Or, I don't know, ride Brodus.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been watching for days, no weeks, no months, the duel between John Bradshaw Layfield and Cody Rhodes. Well, next week, it's the duel, the reunion. Hosted by the most must-see WWE superstar of all time, The Miz, and it's going to be awesome.